Okay, let's start the day with Daedalus today. Yeah, that made sense. pretty much puzzle platforming game. Apparently the best port that happened from this all 66 games, right? We'll see about that, but I mean, even the graphics, I saw that it was impressive, because originally for the Gear VR game, oh yeah, because it's the developers of Vertical Robot. What they made? Red Matter, I think, right? I think Red Matter, yeah, okay. We have four stages with... Ah, okay, so it's kind of like... So for example, if you say the best time from stage one is 5 minutes, then overall is 20, but I would say mine would be an hour, I guess? I don't know. I'm not even sure if this master is a proper measure. Wait, but there's... Oh. This creature of Labyrinth is a fantastic kind of advocates for the product. Okay, sure, whatever. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's the developers of Red Matter. I'm not sure, but guess we'll see. Oh, wow, I'm kinda low. Is it good? Wait, okay. Use the controller to point in the direction you want to jump and pull the trigger. Oh, okay. It's kind of like, I'm really small. Wait, I can't turn, like, I don't think so. Oh, okay, so it's limited. Ah, okay. Ah. What? Jumping uses energy. Oh, okay, here. Okay, good to know. Okay, well, I guess we will be like spinning or something. And land on the three triangles to open the gate. Okay. Hey, I landed. Come on. Yay. Bam. Okay. Ah, no. Oof. Okay. Okay, so it will be placed like that. Too bad I can't, like, I guess. No, no, no. Wait. Get them. No, okay. Let's see. Too bad I can spin. Tap and tap and hold to break for a more. So, when I will be like that, and I will be in the air, so it's kind of like in the place, but, okay. I'm trying. Oh shit, no way. Okay. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Okay. Okay, that's kind of straightforward. To have tilt controller, obviously. Like, that's an obvious. Oh shit, myself. I'm not even sure where I am. Fuck. It will call the trigger to glide and steer with the controller. Sure, whatever. Woo! Yeah. Okay. How will I? It's like really hard. Okay, now it's fine. Actually. Maybe we'll finish it fast. We'll see. Great, I'm starting in like I don't know where. Land and round column or triangle to save your progress. Okay, well, sure. Okay. Okay, we're Gucci. Assume it's the stage two. Three triangles, it's there. Okay. Should I forget? It's a bit weird to spin in real life. Usually you have like smooth turning or snap turning, right? This one's just a little bit weird. At least for me. It's on the top of it, okay. Fuck. Triangle. Okay. It should be fine. So far, I'm impressed with the graphics because for the girl, really, it's impressive. Especially like the water there. Like, on the video, it will be way better, but like, even in the headset, it's really cool, also. Like the textures? Jesus. Woohoo! Okay. Ah, fuck, I won't go there. Let's go there. Triangle. Okay. Seems pretty easy so far. I mean, the only difficulty is that I need to spin in real life, which is hard for me because my ground is not stable. I mean, if I would take the mattress, but I'm too lazy, as you can see. It's like the phone that I have, maybe like I take like, whoa, what's going? Jesus, there's some vibrations in the graphics. Okay, I think it's fine. No. Do I really need the checkpoints? I don't think so, right? I'm doing pretty cool. So one triangle, two. Okay, though. So let's go there, then go down here, and then all run to the end. Okay, yeah. Makes sense. No! Oh no, that's gonna be too. Well, bye bye! Ooh, she just gave me like chills. Maybe that's why we need checkpoint. I thought I could go there. Oh no, there's a bridge. Okay, well. So let's go down. I mean, it kind of makes sense to go there first. I don't know why I went there. No. Okay. So we got here. It's like an elevator. Let's go. Should we go for, yeah, let's go for this one. Yeah, I know. At this point, I need to know that to tilt, to jump higher. No! Oh, Jesus Christ. Go back. Okay. Doesn't have. Ah, maybe I need to go there. Wait, 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 wait. Because. Maybe it's actually high, okay. Come on. Is it too high? No, it's fine. Shit, what the fuck am I? Okay, here. Land. Hidden patterns. Oh. Okay. So that's a button. Plum. Ah. Okay. Interesting. I think it's best to get height and then glide. That's what I see. Yeah. So it gives me the best momentum. Fast one. I think we're on the stage 3. I'm not even sure. Can I check it? No, not really. That's fine. Just land. Tricky. How did I hit? Where should I go? Here? Down? Maybe. Because there was a button in the other room, so. Okay. Oh, fuck. Shit. Nie. Ah, there, okay. It's pretty high. Okay. And there's the last one, okay. Doable. I guess we should do that and just glide or maybe through here now. Let's not risk it. Really, the graphics are gorgeous. They did a good job here. Okay, landing. Let's go there. Should I need to spin to my starting position? Oh, that's creepy. But well done on the illusion. Face. We need to go there, I think. First. Okay. It's pretty high. Okay, that's fine. One. I need to go for the button, you see. There's a button. Maybe I should go first there. I didn't notice that. Ow. Ow. Oh no, actually it's fine. I'll try to jump here. Okay, maybe. Oh. I don't know if it was a good order, but sure, that works. That's a sign, okay. Let's glide there. Wait, why? Oh, because there's a triangle there also. I did not notice that. Is it just that? Oh shit. That's challenging. I don't know if I can reach that. No. Damn. No, I can't. Go back. Huh. Interesting. How do I reach that? Oh, I didn't went. Okay. There was a column, but I didn't went there. My bad.
Okay.
And through here. Can I reach that? Yes. Okay. Wind chests will push along the direction they are blowing. It's kind of, I'm not even sure when the game will finish because I don't even know at what stage I am. I can glide. Wow, that's pretty cool. Glide by the holding down the trigger. Okay. Great. I'm assuming it's the fourth, I think, the last stage, and we have a few levels. Shit. Ah, like that, okay. God damn it. No, it's fine. Actually. We need to go down there. Woohoo! And down. Jesus Christ. Okay. Surprisingly, I'm not getting any locomotion, like, you know, the sickness. It's pretty weird because we were operating in such a big space, but I have yet to feel anything bad. But maybe I'm really resistant, like, over the months. But at the same time, it's kind of like, if you imagine yourself in this space, you won't feel sick because kind of like you are flying or something. I don't know. It might be weird to explain. Maybe the colors represent each stage. I don't know. I'm assuming. Wow. Whoa. Okay. There's a triangle. There's a triangle. The third one. Okay. Great. So this should be easy, actually. So the first one, this one. Christ. Maybe I spoke too soon about the sickness, but it's still fine. Okay, there. Yeah, there, okay. Okay, and my foot hurts. I don't know what's the correlation to that, but maybe I'm like pressing to the ground or something. Okay, I think the other button was the here, okay. Okay. Should be fine. Nothing on the horizon currently. What's in the creeks? Creeks? What's that? No, it's just water. Let's go. I guess let's go up. I don't know. Oh, there's a triangle. But on the other side, so. And a button. No, a checkpoint, but do we need that? I don't think we need. So let's go for the triangle. One, two, and let's see third for now. Ah, third is on the bottom? No, it's just some shit. Pit stop here. Ah, shit. Where's the... Oh, the third one is there, okay. One. Shit. Was that a ruler with a thingy? It's hard to call stuff in English. Okay, yeah, I know. I want go from here. I need to go like there, but I need to go, I think, all the way there. Then there. Yeah, I need to go for the button. But maybe... No, I can't. Okay. Well, shit. Okay. Then I can turn here. So we'll be here. Should I really need to go for that button, huh? Okay. Okay. Oh, Jesus Christ. I guess let's glide for this pillar. Ah, there's a step, so it will be easier. I think we will manage. Yeah, okay. Okay. Perfect. I swear, if I won't like glide through here, I think I will manage. Yeah, okay. The stones. Well, I mean, I can go straight up for this one. I don't need the small ones. It's not a challenge. Second one. Shit! That almost killed me. There's a button there. Not button. Whatever. Wait, so I can't go there? There's another one, okay. Shit. Fucking push back. Okay. Over here, 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 here. Bam. Holy shit, I almost died. Oof, fuck. I guess let's just firstly see, you know, on what stage are we? Ah, okay, so we're on the stage 3 still. After that will be stage 4. Okay, good to know.